I grew up in the Inner West, and Musica Viva did a lot of music programs in the Inner West, and I remember once there was like a world music quartet that came and played for our school, and I think it was sort of then that I realized I wanted to play an instrument, and I think I spent the next 4 years figuring out what instrument that was, so I started playing drums and piano, and then I picked up a guitar a few years later, and yeah, so that happened, so.